what's the first step we do?
Fabulous values.
What are the place values?
Units and hundreds.
Excellent. What's the second step we do? Can you help us?
Inanna.
We underline the tens and circle the units.
Good job. Why did you underline the tens? Who can help us?
Jack.
Why did we underline the tens?
Because it says not to the biggest ten.
Excellent. Why did we circle the units? Who can help us? Lord.
To check if the number is strong or weak.
Is it strong or weak?
Strong.
So what happens? Who can help us? Inanna.
The six will put plus one plus six.
Yes. So what's 1 plus 6? Who can help us? Yanni?
7.
So where does the 7 go?
Down.
And this looks like a what?
A 0.
So what do we put?
A 0, and the 1 stays the same.
So 165 run to the nearest 10 is?
170.
Good job.
Yes, Inanna?
Round into the nearest 10.
Yes, we round to the nearest 10. What are the weak numbers? Yes?
0, 1, 2, 3, 4.
So let's repeat. What are the weak numbers?
0, 1, 2, 3, 4.
What are the strong numbers?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay. So now, Inanna, can you tell me, what is the first step?
We put the place values.
We put the place values. Good job. What's the first place value?
Units.
Tens.
Hundreds.
Thousands. Good job. Then, what's the next step, Jack? We underline the hundreds and then we
circle the tens.
Circle the tens. Good job. Why do we circle, Inanna?
To check if the number is
strong or weak. So, Lord, is this number strong or weak?
It's weak.
It's weak. So, what do we do if it's weak? Does it affect the neighbor? Do we let it affect the neighbor? Do we? Yes, Yanni? No. Can it affect the neighbor? No. So what is it going to be, Lord?
It's going to be 0.
So this will come as what?
As it is.
As it is. And then this looks like what?
A 0.
Yes, it's a circle and looks like a 0. So we put zeros.